in my blood. Slab of ribs.
What you do with that ring, that watch, Kevin?
Your watch.
Your watch.
The watch you wear.
I like it.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah, wait till the summertime, man. Come down here and let your pop pop. A lot of different stuff to do and things to see. Yep. Take it down Penn's Landing and stuff like that. Yeah. You know what I mean?
It's just a little better than where you from.
Yeah, he being nice is getting a little better, but it's a lot. Yeah. Nice. This is my grandson, this Kevin right here. This is a video. You know how you doing? You better louden up. Act like this Kevin. He's going to be wearing a champagne color. We got the Mason type tuxedo fire. I'm getting married today. This is one of my groomsmen, my grandson, Kevin. Yeah, came up from Baltimore.
Being his best man, you know. We shared a lot of real intimate things with each other as far as spiritual conditioning and things like that, and just loyalty as far as friendship, you know.
Okay.
And when I need him, he's there, and vice versa.
Okay.
My soul is overflowing with anxieties and expectations, full of desires. Oh, I just want it so bad, you know.
Oh, baby,
and it just seems so real. It's right there. Just wanna reach out and touch it before it all disappears.
Sometimes. Feels like everything is passing me by. Every now and then it feels alive. My ship has gone and sailed away, but I gotta be strong. Gotta hold on. It won't be too long. The tide is coming in. I see the waves flowing out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in, just past the horizon and right where the sky ends.
It's out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in, so don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long. This moment, my ship has finally come. I will travel to the seven seas.
I will even go
wherever the wind blows me. I'll do anything to find my destiny. It's like fighting with gravity, and it's bringing me down. This world is really round, then tell me how. It's just enough for you to come around.
Now the tide is coming in, I see the waves flowing out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in,
coming in.
Just past the horizon and right where the sky ends.
It's out there on the ocean. Know my ship is coming in, so don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come. Yeah.
I know
And I know just my ship is coming in.
Just got stay in my
sea. Anywhere,
anywhere's
got me. It's out there on the ocean.
It's going down.
To places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You'll make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody else gotta be around. For you to make it better now, get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, find what I've been missing right here in my heart. Let me sing my song. I know this is my heart. You've taught me, I thank you every day for all the things you wanted me to be. Is everything I've prayed for. When the weight of the world is on my shoulders, you would take away the pain.
Take away the pain.
Through the storm, the sun still shines. With you by my side, I'm not afraid. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody else gotta be around. For you to make it better now, let me get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, I find what I've been missing.
Change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. Oh, I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part.
Sunrise and those brown eyes, yes, you're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, 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 you're the best part. Oh, 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 best part.
Life is a landscape of God's eternal glory, clothed with the beauty of His holiness. That holiness, are we to always endeavor to become, as this oftentimes arduous journey conspicuously unveils our God-given assignment for this union. I therefore vow to love you, to be with you, to honor you, to respect you, to submit unto you, to live with you. In confidence and in strength and in courage and soul oneness, harmonized by the breath of the Holy Spirit, breathe into our existence, whether in times of sickness or health, in seasons of great prosperity or in seasons of great prosperity.
That's right.
For better and during times of spiritual purification. Walking together with you, not beneath you, not behind you,
I know that's but beside you, all right now.
And not underneath you.
All right.
For I have been taken from your rib, the rib of your side, to be bone of your bone and flesh of your flesh. Each day as we enter God's gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise, worshiping our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I vow to cover you in prayer as your prayer warrior.
Yes.
Seeking and discerning in the spirit realm only what is the best for you. The word of God implores us to forsake all others. I vow to place no one before you. As God has ordained you as my husband, my best friend, my covering, my protector, my provider.
That's right, provider. That's right.
And the priest of all. Until our assignment on earth is completed, sanctioned by the death of our physical tents, I vow to keep myself only for you, walking together in alignment and in agreement with God's will for this union, which is strategically designed within the landscape of the beauty of God's holiness, eternally etched by His hands.
Wounded and scattered without a shepherd, he saw his bride. And he said unto him, the painful journey through criticism, neglect, abandonment. The very bride he loved turned their back on him, and he stood there and said, I do. He looked at her and he said, I love her so much. He vowed to the Father, my love for her can remove any pain that she's ever went through. So in spite of the tarnished stains in our garments, he stood there and he looked at me and you and he said, I do. I take that same vow that dripped from my Savior's side as he looked at his weeping bride and he said, I do. He vowed never to leave her, nor to forsake her. What the world would do, he stood up and said, I do. So at Calvary's cross, where the ceremony was first residing, his love for his wife was stronger than death. And even when he didn't hesitate to give up his last breath, he stayed there and he vowed to take her as his wife. And so I look at you and I take the same vow. My eternal wife, he came that we might have life, the Zoe life, the more abundant life. So I vow to spend my life with you. All right. I do. As my Savior lay stretched out across the cross, he gave up the ghost. And so I stand here and I say I do, because that's what honors him the most. I do.
If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you?
It went bad. Amen. That's ice. That was cool. So, you take our ring finger.
Take our ring finger. I think this will go off first, right? Ready?
Go together.
Okay.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I vow my love to you.
I vow my love to you.
It's blindness already.
You
what it takes. Right the wrongs of my mistakes. You give me air, you give me reason to keep on fighting.
Yeah, you got the magic touch. I'm in love again.
whatever you want me to do.
I'm in love again.
So in love with you.
Live out your life.
Live out your
dreams. Live out your dreams.
I give you my heart, girl, I'm yours.
Live out your love.
give it.
Here's the note
from that joint.
Congratulations.
I just want to say congratulations to my grandmama and Miss Renata. Because
it's not letting a lot of light.
Like,
yes,
it's
I've been
down,
yes.
To see this. And
that light is crazy.
My grandmama and my father, she don't really show me love and nothing like that. So it's a pleasure to have this event in my life. And congratulations.
It's a lot of times we talk and you just bring me back to a state of loving and kindness. So I just want to thank you and thank you for the invite. Congratulations.
Your wife in the game, man. She in charge. She should be. Listen, the other night we went out, we took Lee out. And when I walked up to him, the first thing I did was I spoke and I reached down, I took his right ankle, and I put a ball and chain on it. Right? I said, get ready, because you are no longer a free man. Right? But I want to say that watching y'all union today, right? Because I'm in love, right? But watching y'all union today and seeing how submissive y'all are to each other under the sight of God, right? Has really given me almost an urge to help my sponsee get married. Thanks, y'all.
January 28th, 2020, in a soup kitchen. And Vanetta Lee gave us the word. And that word was February 28th, 2021, they get married. So I waited a year just to be here, eat some of this good food, drink some of this good liquor, and spend some good time with our new brother-in-law and also the family. And again, in African culture and in Black culture, one of the things about marriage is it's a union. And it's not about husband and wife, it's about family and together. Your problem become our problem, our problem become your problem. We're working together. So I wish y'all nothing but love, happiness, and many, 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 many more of blessings.
Whatever problem there is that you have, because sometimes you may need someone to talk to, I am there for you to lean on. I know God is always there, but that agape love that I have in my heart for you guys, it brings tears just to see your happiness.
Sister.
That's how we
sister.
I'm so very happy and proud of you. I don't know if you remember, I called you one evening when I was leaving the salon. I was sitting on my heart. And I was sitting outside in my salon. And I was like, I think it was your birthday. I was calling you to say happy birthday. And I said, let love find you again. And you said, pretty well. So I just felt like I needed to tell you that because I honor what you did for your sister. She will always be my sister.
Like it's just one shot, maybe two.
I love you guys. You look beautiful. This is
we had a good time that we
Cinderella. And boots with the ghost feathers. I brought the squad with me. Black on black bandanas. I say it's champagne. I did the damn thing. Dirty Diana. Singing and dancing all in the rain. Ooh, I just wanna have a good time. Turn around, dip inside. And twirl that ass to the right. Drop, pop, cross your legs, turn around and clap. Shuffle to the left, let's glide now. Ooh, drop it down, low, 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 low to the floor. Bring it up, tap and roll, roll. Step on them, step on them, step on them, step. Step on them, kick on them, stomp and you step. Swag the right, serve to left. Work the middle till it hurt a little.
I want to just congratulate you for what God has allowed to occur in your life. There is something that I do think that based on scripture that is important as you begin to live out your life together. Ephesians the 5th chapter, starting with verse 21, it says, submit yourselves under God. And that becomes very important with verse 21 because verse 22, 23, 24, and 25 can occur unless you do verse 21.
You better go ahead, Pastor.
Verse 21 says that you have to submit under the mighty hand of God, both of you. And because that's important, because it gives the roles of marriage right there in the next verses. It talks about how the wife will submit to the husband. But there will be no submitting to a husband if a husband cannot love the wife as Christ loved the church. And so it becomes very important, Lee, and becomes very important, Vanetta, as you begin to look at that verse 21, because both of you have a God that you serve. And because you have a God that you serve, you can sing songs and hymns and spiritual songs. That's in verse 18, 19, and 20.
All right.
So when you get to the point where it talks about your role as a wife and your submission in which you're submitting to your husband, because that's the word that a lot of women stumble on. But they understand what really submission is. It's in a humanitarian point of view that you're submitting to whom God placed in your life. And when you submit, you just say, Lord, I do, and I do submit. And listen, you can submit without question. You can submit because that's the word it is. You have to come up under your husband. But here is so important because as you come up under your husband in submission, he's going to outdo you in submitting. Because he's going to love you under subjection. He's going to make you submit because of how much love he places on you. Because that text says, love your wife as Christ loved the church and gave himself for it. So after your honeymoon, you have a great big wrestling match. It's called a wrestling match of love. And want to make sure for Lee that you love your wife under submission so much so that every time she looks at you, she says, I submit. Only because you come up under me, because you made me submit. Because you covered me with your love as Christ loved the church. I say to both of you, please submit under the mighty hand of God so you can carry out the roles that God has called you to carry out. Do I have an amen up in this place? Come on, let's have a wrestling match today. I bet you any amount of money that he will love you under submission. So every time you want to give him some of your grapes, he can get drunk on your wine.